Click on the class name you want to change, then click on the Settings button in the top right corner. Rename the class, and then press Save.